chance there is. Masaluke is inside the penalty area as well, and it heads over to Masaluke. Look at him. Keeper goes on the adventurous route. Masaluke scores! Unbelievable! You've never seen anything like that in your life.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. This is a rare moment. I've seen goalkeepers push up around this time. Not too many get the opportunity to pull this kind of a stance. This is just simply class.
Roll cameras, put the spotlights on, get that man into the arena with Julia. We need to touch this boy, Masaluke. Yes, you may celebrate. My goodness me.
Give that man a bells, man. Shell shocked. He's one of the prize supporters.
Maybe say outrageous. That was unbelievable. He'll never forget that in his whole life. Look at this again.
Look, about four defenders manning that goal line with the goalkeeper out at the time. Oh, that's pure class. It's not like it's a tap-in or a header. I mean, he had to honestly improvise in a very difficult way. And to get it on target, none of his strikers have been able to score. Not too many strikers or players get to score this kind of goals.
Unbelievable. Remember the goal from Thabo Mngomeni? That was an African goal of the year, I think it was, many, many years ago. Similar sort of goal. But Masaluke for Baraka. The final whistle's blown, by the way, in a 1-1 stalemate, which Orlando Pirates will be shaking their head for many days to come. Look at the height of the man. Got himself into space. Nobody closed him down. Goes for the overhead. Spectacular. Knocks it in past Jackson Mabogwani. The score's a level at 1-1. He's a star, probably can't believe it. The coach either. It'll be interesting to hear what do they have to say, the two coaches, to Julia by the end of the encounter. Unbelievable. Two goals in the second half. Shabalala 4 minutes into the second half. Masaluke with the most outrageous of goals towards the end of the match, which ends 1-1.
It really doesn't get any more dramatic than that. No doubt one of the contenders early on for goal of the season, Oscar Masaluke, with a late equalizer for Baraka FC. 1-1 it ends here at the Peter Mokaba Stadium, and he's made a couple of saves this evening, but also with the late drama, he's our Absa Premiership man of the match. Oscar, I mean, that goal, we have to ask you about it.
Have
you ever scored a goal like that in your life before?
No, I was trying today, but only God knows what to give me today to score that goal.
Oscarine, we don't normally do this, but simply because the goal was so magnificent, I'm going to ask you to watch it and talk me through what was going through your mind.
Yeah, I was trying. I think I was trying. Well, because I didn't see this appeal, but I was trying. I would like to thank God for that goal.
Well, we focused on the goal, but on the balance of play and the fact that Baraka had so many opportunities, do you feel a draw is a fair result?
Sorry?
Do you feel the draw is a fair result?
No, it's not a fair result, but I'm happy because Pirates are a big team, and like, you're playing a big team, that means it's fine. Like, it's played very well as a team.
All right, thank you and well done.
Thank you.